Happy to be back. I had a week of Ramadan to celebrate back at home before the big Raya celebration. We took the chance to go back to my parents' hometown to visit some close relatives. We made a quick stop at my mom's childhood home. I literally grew up here with my cousins too. This place brings me so much good memories. We used to pretend the old swing as an aeroplane, and the small hut, we call it the key, used to be our not-so-secret hideout. There are so much more things that does not exist anymore today, but glad to still be able to come back to it when we can. Something that is special during Ramadan is the bazaar. It's like a food haven for everyone. They sold almost every Malaysian cuisine you could ever think of. I came too early, so not much was to show. Everyone is preparing for Raya, so they started to sell Kuih Raya as well. Then I went to one of the relative house and they were making homemade pineapple tart using the most classic oven. Fast forward, the evening before Raya celebration, there will be an announcement of the first day of Eid on TV. Woke up the next day, there will be Takbir Raya on the speaker from the mosque all around. Almost all Muslims will go for Eid pray in the morning. Then we will get the food and house ready for guests. This year we had ayam masak merah, all variety of rendang, nasi impit, and of course lemang, forged from the bamboos and coconut milk with glutinous rice and whatnot. Only skilled professional get to open the lemang with the technique only the wise knows. And then I forgot to film the rest of the occasion because I was busy basting all the food on my own. Sorry. And oh boy, the fun of the first Eid evening. Not to forget family portraits. We had more activities related to celebrating the Eid usually, but we just keep it simple this year. Nevertheless, it was fun and I'm glad to be able to come home this year to celebrate. I am wishing everyone Selamat Hari Raya and Eid Mubarak to those celebrating. See you in the next video.
Selamat Hari Raya.